Hello everyone, my name is Daniel Roux, and welcome back to Resident Evil 2, the remake. This is Claire's mode, by the way. Because more I heard was hearing a voice, not a zombie sound. Portable safe. Yeah, I know how to examine. Jesus. Damn it. Alright, and then this. Okay. I could have sworn I had this. There we go. There we go. Spare part. Portable safe. Nothing. Grenades. There he goes instead. Okay. Double check everything. Alright. Ready to move on. Red herbs to leave there. Okay, Hey, you can't do jack shit. Run past him. The one bullet. Damn it. Important key. Okay. The liquor. Fuck. Okay, there's nothing in this area. Go through here. If I remember correctly. Yep, here it is. Explosives. Guns. And wooden board. Hey, gunpowder. Damn it. I want to head back in order to grab the other stuff, but gotta play it safe first.
Claire, it's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Pretty fast.
Why was that?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Hurry, I'm on my way.
Okay, let's run. Use that. What? Damn. That actually use this, Marvin. I'm home. I'm hurting a little.
There you are. Come here.
I'm right here. I'm right here.
Take a look.
Hey, it's Leon.
Oh my God, he made it.
Know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. We can make it to that courtyard. The second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
Thanks, Marvin. You're pretty cool. But before I do that, I got some wheat to grab. Key first. Then door, and then run my way through. Okay, 201, I believe. Nope. I know 203 will lend me that. It's 208, okay. There we go. Oh, wait. Damn it. I can't use that. At least one or two will net me some bullets. All right. Sorry, excuse me, coming way through. Fuck you all. Alright, now you said that way. Again, I'm just trying to run my way through. Trying to get everything over here as done as I possibly can. This. Wooden boards. Sweet. Okay, noted. Redstone. Combine. Give. Now hand me that staff of a jewel. Thank you. If I remember correctly, there we go. Awesome. And that's everything in this room. Okay, so now I just gotta make my glorious run all the way back here. Shouldn't take me too long. Sorry. God, I love the back of her shirt, though. store the extra 4 bullets in here. Right, and 3. Oh, goddamn, I got scared by my own fucking shadow. There we go. Our handy dandy grenade launcher. And of course, some grenades. Yep, only one shot per type. Fuck you all, you can't stop me. Okay, I should probably head back up, grab what was left in the that area before the library. Would you shut up? First things first, gotta grab that extra knife, because you never know. Push through. Over here. No. Where was it? Oh, it was down there. There they are. Sweet. Come on, just keep rounding a corner. Gotta hug those corners, Claire. Now through here. Here. Hello, goodbye. Yeah, I don't have the inventory space, but I should put the gemstone away real quickly. Just so I have inventory space. And then just to get this done over with, let's grab the line set thing. Shit. What was that thing again? Lion, herb, eagle. There we go. Alright, Marvin, let's see if this museum works. And put this in.
So Elliot was right.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, Elliot, not Elias. Why did I call him Elias? Because he looked like an Elias. Alright, so now I gotta go through here. And through here. Shit! Just double checking. Already got that. Okay. Leave that there for now.
Hey! Claire?
He looks fucked up. Leon!
Leon! I'll be right there!
Oh, that's not good. Where'd your jacket go?
Leon.
Oh, I know you didn't have
a
jacket.
Stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No,
nope.
You don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's...
No! On vacation!
Just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No promises, Leon.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
Run, Leon!
We're gonna make it.
You're wasting time, Leon! Why couldn't I be on the other side of that fence?
Hey, Marvin. This is bad. I've got zombies everywhere. Marvin?
Damn it!
Marvin, are you there? Marvin?
Come on, there we go. And cut! Oh, shit. Come on, chop off a leg. This way. Come on. Come on! And freak! No, you don't. Okay, just this once. So much good stuff over here that I can't take. Trust nothing. Okay, the valve's in here. Jesus. What else is in here? Gunpowder. Electric part. Hey, that should open up the other shortcut. What? Much more, make it more easy. Damn it. green herb to boot. Fuck that shit. Okay. I should probably grab what I can use immediately. Wait a second. Oh my god, I just remembered. Well, shit. Well, it's good they have the sun knife. But, first things first. The remaining handgun ammos. Jesus Christ, I'm losing touch with my words half the time. Through here. And bullets. Reload. Through here. Ooh! No! Bad fatso! Okay. No. Bad zombie guy. Okay, check inventory. Alright, I still have some use for the wire cutters.
Okay. I gotta hurry.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Alright, let's move on. Because trust me, Claire, I know it hurts you more than you think. Alright. Let's get through here. Whoops, sorry. Looked away for a second in real life. Thought I heard something. Okay. Gotta go through here. No liquors yet, thank fucking god. Can't use up all my grenade ammo. Otherwise I'm screwed to high heaven. Oh shit, you happen to have pistol ammo? Yes, you do. Fuck you, bye. Through here. And used. Awesome. Now check and look around in here. Looks like nothing. A whole lot of nothing. Fun. And he's dead. Good work, Claire. Gunpowder. Nothing. Can't take the gunpowder right now because I would need space. Oh god. This is where it's gonna first appear, isn't it? Ready the grenades. And say, fuck it. I'm gonna take the gunpowder anyways. Just slow and steady. I see it.
Fire!
Thank fucking God I got cooked. Stars. Sweet. Flashbang. And, what else is in here? Ooh, I could make the secondary thing if I remember correctly. Come on, acid rounds, yeah. Now I don't have room for flashbangs. Damn it. I'll have to wait for flashbangs later. Diamond door. Awesome. And hey, map. This is the horse. Pisces, Scorpion, and Urn. I'll have to come back for you later. Alright. I think I'm going to call this episode here. It was rather entertaining just to kind of pretty much run through everything as Claire so far. And I'm hoping to get more. I got to see where it's gonna take us. Just going to drop those there. So if you all enjoyed the episode, give it a like. And I'll see you all next time. Have a good day.